Paris, Paris, nation. There's a story I will tell about how a train rolled into town one morning. Wasn't riding on no rail, silver engines drew my admiration. She was decking flowers, I recall, and 100 red red bushes trailed behind the tenant car. When the train pulled in the station, didn't see no crying there. There was only joy, joy and jubilation. As she rose up in the air. She rose, rose up, she rose up. Rose up in the air. Zip call, some fine celebration. People flocked out into the street. They gathered round, breathless expectation. For some long lost friend they were to meet. Now come aboard, need no reservation. Many heard, many took a seat. There was men, women and children without hesitation. Answer to the call so sweet. In the train, all in the station, I didn't see no crying there. There was only joy, joy and jubilation. As she rose up in the air. She rose up, she rose up. She rose up in the air. Separation. Some will travel, some remain. Oh, but a promise of reconciliation. Stay the tears, mine have fallen in vain. She is gone like some fair constellation that has faded with the dawn. Oh, but how it takes bright transfiguration. How it lingers, how it lingers on and on. And when the train pulled in the station, I didn't see no crying there. There was only joy, joy and jubilation. As she rose up in the air. She rose up in the air. She rose up. She rose up in the air.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
God.
Oh,